Hello everyone, my name is Ali Mirzai, from Afghanistan, and we came from Iran because I grew up in Iran, and nice to meet you. Just
Mi smo zamislili da mislim ovo druženje i kao neformalno druženje. U svakom slučaju, pitanja u vezi sa Suboticom, u vezi sa lokalnom sredinom, nadam se da ćete neke odgovore dobiti. I can do it in English, maybe it's easier. Možda mu da nastavimo na engleskom. So that you feel a bit more welcome here with the people that you can meet. Maybe you can have some questions or some inquiries that you would like to, or maybe to know more about the city. I can just say three perhaps very important information for you about Subotica. Apart from the fact that you know that it is at the borderline, Subotica is a very old city. It has more than 150,000 the population, and it is very large in the territory. But it is important to know, for example, that this city was at the border of two big empires, Austro-Hungarian and Turkish Empire. That's one thing, and that this city had to buy its freedom from the empire. So it was many, several hundred years ago. So historically, this was always considered, you know, as an urban city in the northern part of Serbia, which is multicultural as such. So we have three main groups: Serbs, Croats, Hungarians, and many other different ethnic groups, including Germans, Roma population as well, also the Jewish community, very strong, the former Yugoslav groups, which are also populated here. That's one important information. The important information what I wanted to share with you is that this city had to buy its freedom some centuries ago, and this is why it was declared as a city. And it is multicultural, multi-ethnic. So here, when we speak, it would be very normal for us to know how to speak in Serbian, in your own language, and in the language of your neighbor, which would be, for example, Hungarian. Many of these people here are also bilingual. So we speak Serbian and Hungarian language as well. But we are very much farming, you know, agricultural area. People are very hardworking people here. This is what we can say. But you can ask and see and maybe hear something more about the education and employment as well. So in this sense, Subotica is becoming more and more attractive city for I don't know, some businesses, some cross-border trade, because once the border was set up, you know, people want to cross the border, so you know, to break that obstacle for communication or for exchange or for trade or for businesses. So in this sense, we are quite, I would say, a relatively developed community in Serbia. So I would like to hear your questions about it, or maybe you can exchange with the people. Since you are here for not only a couple of weeks, but also for longer number of months, I would say. And of course, I guess there are organizations that, including the state aid, who are involved. involved in your daily support.